What's up, guys? This is the Awesome Nerd Show, back again playing on Ark Survival Evolved on the center map. And now today, I don't have a whole lot of plans, I think, for this episode. I know I am ready to try and, like, fully move into the other base that we built in the last couple episodes. And so I'm ready to try and, like, load up all of my dinos and everything and put them out on the raft, which I have increased the size of, as you can probably see. Oh, and we have a turtle running from something. And so I'm going to try and load them up onto the raft and hopefully get them moved to the new house. Now, I have checked out the path I'll be taking, the river, and it's loaded with over level 90 spinos, so that is not a great thing to have. So I'm not happy about this or wanting to know what's gonna go wrong here, because probably all of my dinos will die. But I do think I may try something real quick once I get the all the dinos on the boat. Now, I do have the structure damage off, so hopefully that is true. I've, you know, not tested it or anything since it's been turned off, so hopefully if the spinos do start attacking, it won't destroy anything I have on the boat, because I do have the three chests loaded with stuff, the most important stuff from the base that I need. Is that you? Are you making that noise? I don't know. Must be. So someone's probably hear that weird noise. But Mikey here does have, I'd say, somewhat important stuff on him, so I'm hoping he's not one to die. Pretty much all of these are, there's just the Pteranodon and the the high level trike, which I still haven't named yet. I was trying to think of its name and I don't have a name for it, that's why I can't think of it. But those are the only two I'm hoping do not die, because, you know, they're higher levels and useful dinos and stuff. But if they all die, you know, that's okay too, I guess. I can just always get more, because these are just going to be all, like, kibble farm dinos. But yeah, I tried to kill some of the spinos and it wasn't working out because pteranodons in water don't work well. So it kept, like, going into the water where I was, had the chance of falling off of the, or getting knocked off, and that would have just made everything worse. So, and then, I'd run out of stamina and everything, and so, while that was happening, it would go around and eat, dinos that were all over the beach and stuff, and so it'd regain all its health back, so it was just not working out well. So I figured, you know, I'm just gonna try and risk it and just go for it, and hopefully we can either get them killed, or we can just hopefully maybe get ignored by them, is what I'm kind of hoping for. But we'll just have to see. And I'll try and make sure everything's on passive, and hopefully, so my goal is, if I get attacked, to possibly use this trike, since it's the strongest dino I have, and try and kill it. Or get on Pete and or Petey and try and distract him. Why are you guys fighting around my base? You guys, the turtle. There we go. You're on neutral. It's good. Nope, that's not what I wanted. It's good. Neutral. I don't remember what the passive. Ugh, I'll have to look it up. Let's see. Go in here and go to options. What's the passive? Semicolon. There we go, they're all on passive now. And then we'll grab Petey. And we should be on our way. And I have pretty much emptied everything out of the base that I need. I mean, I did leave like wood and stone and stuff because you can just get that. You're not coming with us, monkey. And then, depending on how we get to thing, I'll probably take out most of the base and stuff so stuff can respawn and everything. You're on passive. Okay, let's see how this goes and hopefully we all survive. Oh yeah, I was gonna try. I can't remember where I put them. Stone and wood. See if we can possibly place some railing. Maybe that'll help block the Spino. Maybe doing it too high will help block. There's a man on the shore. I don't think I'm doing anything to it. Hopefully they won't attack there. And hopefully this is not a huge disaster. Hopefully Petey doesn't die because he's the one I need the most. So all the others can possibly die, but hopefully not Petey. So let's try getting on this. And I guess we're going. Hopefully this is not a huge disaster. So I know I have to go down here and there will be a river inlet. And I'll have to just turn down that and follow it. So hopefully nothing happens along the way to that at least. But I'll travel along there and when we finally get into the river and stuff, I'll bring you back. Okay, and I've made it now to the mouth of the river. So this is where the danger lies. So hopefully, like I've been saying multiple times, hopefully we do not die. I did get a bed put up, built and put up at the other base, just in case we did die, or at our new base, so we could transfer there. So there was a Spino on our left, and then hopefully that one will just ignore us and leave us alone, and then there should be one coming up on, I don't know which side it was, on the right. Oh, there it is. Hopefully it'll get distracted. Dang, it's so bright. I turned off the, let's go with down, gamma down a little so you can see better. Hopefully it'll just stay distracted over there. Yes, go fight those. And hopefully that raptor won't run up on the boat. Hopefully nothing glitches off the roof. Because that has happened before. And there should be two more Spinos coming up closer to our new base. And there was one on each side of the river. But last time I saw it, one was fighting a Brano on the left side. So hopefully it'll still be over there somewhere. Look, we can see our base there in the distance. We're so close. Now if we can only make it all the way there without dying. So there's a Brano. Come on. So there's that Spino still fighting the Brano. Well, those things have been fighting for good 15-20 minutes by now, probably. So there's that Spino. Hopefully it'll stay distracted over there. And that one's fighting the Brano. Just please don't eat us. We're so close. Come on. Come on. We're so close. We're almost there. We're making it. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. And hopefully Spinos don't follow us. Come on, we're almost there. And we've reached land. Is there anything behind us? Nope. We did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh, let me out of here. Yes. We did it. Yay. 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 Now just to get him in the base. Okay. Put that away. Oh, there's a Quetzal. Okay. I'll have to figure out and decide where I want to put all of the dinos and everything for for the kibble farm type stuff. I know mostly in this area, but I'm not exactly sure the layout and everything. With doing these videos and everything, of course, mentioning Kibble Farm and stuff, I've had my brother Bro, also from the channel and stuff, saying, you know, why are you doing kibble? You can pretty much, you know, just tame stuff outright, especially with having multipliers and stuff. But I just enjoy the aspect of building a farm and raising stuff, gathering the eggs and everything. And it adds a layer to the game of giving you stuff to do. And so that's why I do it, just to add more into the game. And I get more out of it. But yeah, it is, you know, sometimes seen as a waste and everything, but if it helps you tame things faster or gives you a better chance of getting perfect tames and stuff, I don't see what the harm in doing it is. So we'll crawl this guy somewhere. I do want to tame this trike that's right here too, because it is a 145 trike. And then I can't remember, there was a trike down, right down on the other side of the doors. Of course, Petey here. I think it's a low level trike, but then, which would be nice for the kibble farm. And then there's a turtle as well. I don't know what's with the dodos. Because when you pick them up, you walk really weird with it. We'll go ahead and drop him over here for now. Then come out and pick up our eggs. Then let's see what we have in here that we can take. So for now, we'll take all these weapons and the crystal. Spyglass, pelt. Those. Leave all that in there. Then we got narcotic. The metal. More arrows. So we have all the important stuff, so that way we can still run and everything. Go ahead and shut the doors. Put eggs, or the egg, I guess. I thought there was more than one on the dodo. So we'll go ahead and pick the dodo up. So I'll go over here and drop the dodo off. Yeah, see a 145 male trike. So that'll be an awesome trike to add to our stuff, and that'll probably, since it's 5 levels off, that'll probably be our main trike, I'm assuming. Not for sure though. And so I think I want the dodos here, so I can go through and knock out a lot of these dodos if I want, and go ahead and just toss him over here and get these dodos tamed up. Since there are a lot of them here, and then that should fill our dodo quota for the kibble farm. Just look and see if there's any super high level ones. Nope. Ooh, what's under here? Kind of like a secret area out here. It's weird that that's not touching the ground. It's like a secret passage. But yeah, we'll have to figure out, oops, I'm all hot. I definitely need to get some sort of water going. One out here. So there's the trike and the turtle that I was, mentioned. So there we got our water. Okay. Whoops. Wrong button. So I got everything closed off. Because I can't remember what I had in the last episode or not. So I put pillars up in front of all the spots to block them off. I'll check these two while I'm here. So level 40 trike and 25. Ooh, trike has an egg though. See how this goes. I think they attack if you pick up their eggs. Well, it didn't attack. I guess it is. So good thing it's stuck on the tree there. So I'll put this. I wonder. I guess the trike just laid an egg on its own, I guess. I don't know how it laid an egg without any other things around. So I do have a lot of medjo, so I can tame up. Don't drop that. Tame up a lot of those dodos using the medjo berries and stuff. So we have all that, but I got the gates replaced, got all the pillars built up and put the spikes and everything. Like I said, I'm pretty sure that was all in the last episode, blocking everything off. So we all should be all good. Now I'm starving. That rock looks like an animal. So we should be good on defense and everything now. From other dinos invading. So I'll run up here and place the other stuff, and I think the rest of the video I may try and tame some of those dodos and that trike. I'll definitely do those, but I'm not sure which ones will make it into the video. So we'll do our normal miscellaneous crate here. Put the pelt, spyglass, and crystal in there. And then the weapons. So I don't know what happened to my other crossbow. That may be it, but I swore I made an extra. But I haven't seen it anywhere. So with that, and then I had metal. So put the metal in here. And then metal in here. Now Mikey does have some other stuff, so I have like feeding troughs and there's the bed I put down. I want to try and put out a lot more of these foundations, at least go across as far as I can, and then just make it wider and then have the room to grow as we need it. So like I said, Mikey has stuff on him, so that I put stuff just so he could carry weight and I could get everything on the boat, since I ran out of spots in the chest and everything. But we'll run down here. Probably grab some of those mejo berries, and then I'll start taming up the dodos. See if there's a way I can fall down so I don't have to use the steps every time. Surely this won't kill me. Oh. Did take some health, but yeah, I'll definitely do this, but it's gonna take a while, so I may do that between videos. So I think it'll reach you that has the berries, so I'll go ahead and take those two stacks. Then we're going over here and we'll start knocking out some dodos. So there's our one dodo. May have to clear out some of these rocks if they'll stay. Try and get the higher level dodos just so we have them. I know there's a 115 around here. So 70 and 75, those will probably be good ones. I'll have to check the sexes on them too to see if they're male or female. There's the 115 and it's a female. And Princess is also a female. Get knocked out. Come on, pass out. Pass out. Pass out. Oops, punched the door. Pass out. Pass out. Dodo's making it hard. Come on. Oh, I killed it. Well, that didn't work out. So I guess I'll just tame whatever ones I can get. So I haven't pumped anything into melee damage at all. So I just have the base stat. Because with using bows and crossbows and stuff, supposedly it has effect. And so I don't want to add more to possibly kill dinos. But like with these, kill that one too. Usually just always punch dodos. There's one out. So go ahead and put some of the berries into that one. And hopefully it'll get tamed up, so there's that. Here's some more over here. Is that level 10? Maybe if we'll go with the lower levels. There you go. We got that other dodo. There's that one. What level are you? Level 70. 75. Oh, there's one all the way up there. How'd that one get up there? So I don't want to do that one since that one's there and it's almost tamed. Here comes this one. Whoops, lag. This one should be tamed any moment. There it goes. Let's go ahead and take these two over here by Princess. We'll see what ones they are. So that one's a male, so we do have a male at least. Which I don't think, and that one's a male too. So the rest we need are females only. Get them over here by Princess. Okay, so now we need females. Are you female? Male. Male. Female. Come on, get knocked out. Get knocked out. Get knocked out. There it goes. So I'll need to get some of those berries off the other dodos since they don't need all those berries. So I'll let that tame. May take out thing and kill some of these other dodos. Oh, we got one too many over here. You don't belong, sir. Male dead. That's right, you better run away. Dead. So there's our other one. Another female for us. So I would like two more females, so then we have two males and four females. Because that should get us a ton. Don't remember exactly what dodo eggs work for. I just know I like to have them. So let's see if we can, if these two are possibly females, or if there's any more around here. Male. There's a female. Killed this one. Okay. Now come to Papa. Now, just get knocked out. Come on. Punch you off. Woo. Nope. Oh, where are you back here? Come on, get knocked out, Dodo. Come on, come on, come on, come on, we don't got it all day. Come on. You better not die. Get knocked out. This is taking forever. There it goes. I'll put the last set of them there so that one will tame. Go ahead and take these berries off of that one. Follow us back over here. Come on. I'm starving again. Really need to get some fire built. Why is that one? There it goes. Thank you. kill all these dodos. Did any of them escape? There is one. Or two. Are you... Oh, three? You females? Male. Male. No man allowed. Die. These dodos. What are you? You're a female. So that'd be our last female that we need. There we go. You just stay right there. Do you tame at you? 103! So here's another one. Let's see if we can take this rock out. There's a rock. Those are probably staying. Now I'm thirsty again. Gosh dang it. Clean up all these rocks out. Oh, I'm dying. Need water. Come on. There we go. Calm down. I'm not dying. Okay. Do I have a low? I do have a low. What do I want to pump now? I think I've been pumping movement speed just to get up to 120. See if I have anything new unlocked. So I've been getting the greenhouse items because I have yet to build a greenhouse in the game. So I'm super excited about that. What else could we use? Looks like we have just about everything for now. Go ahead and unlock the canteen. Because those are super helpful. Then we'll need to do the generator and cables and stuff. So just learn those for now. And then the refrigerator. And then we'll just wait and save some points up and everything. To see what we can get. So I think we tamed some dodos today. I have to find that last dodo wherever it disappeared to, if it's still around. But yeah, we got moved finally. Got some dodos tamed, and then we'll get that trike out there tamed up. And so I think that's probably gonna be it for the episode today. Let's see if we can sneak around here. In with our little guys. But yeah, I think that's going to be it for today. Be sure to hit the like button if you enjoy this episode. Subscribe to see more ARK videos and all our other unboxings. And we'll see you next time.